Yeah, I thought my girls were terrific tonight. I thought they really showed up and fought hard for each other. We've talked about battling. We knew Corpus Christi were coming for a battle today, and I felt like my players matched it, moved the ball really well, created some really good opportunities, and I'm excited for the season ahead, moving into conference play on the road next weekend.